talking to me is the speed. The speed. You're doing 59 when you pass me. It's the 35 in that part of the boulevard.
Are you sure we're going down in front of you?
No, I mean, he was going 51, but I definitely, like, after he had passed, my radar clicked on you going 59.
Oh,
all right. So, where are you headed to tonight?
I'm testing out the phone settings.
New GoPro, or?
Testing out the nighttime settings.
Oh, I got you. Okay.
Yeah, unfortunately, this is the only place with, like, lit up lights at night.
Okay. So yeah, I agree. Probably one of the few lit up roadways.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you got your license real quick?
Yeah.
Is the bike registered to you?
Yep.
Yeah, if you want to go for it. Yeah, you're cooking. I can see though, in a bike like this, I can see you.
Let's sit down and make it a little bit off.
Yeah, you could probably cook without realizing you're cooking. Yeah. You said it is registered to you?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, let me just check your license and get you out here in a minute. Okay, man.
Thanks.
All right, man, if you're licensed, you got to do me a favor. Just watch the speed, slow down so you get home safe, so God forbid you don't dump a bike or anything goofy like that, okay?
Is it riding down the whole way?
Right till, if I'm not mistaken, so 35 from the town line to Sheridan here.
Oh, okay.
And I believe it's 40 all the way to 290, or excuse me, 45 here.
Yeah.
So this stretch is 45 from here to 290.
Yeah.
Then 290 all the way to the town line up to Niagara County is 40, so it drops.
Okay.
So just be safe, okay, man?
Thanks a lot.